Meet Mr. Leonard, a London sanitary inspector who started sewing last year and then made up his mind to make himself a suit. Not content with that, he entered it in the National Sewing Contest at the Mayfair Hotel, which brings us up to date as Madame Missigli, wife of the French ambassador, helps to judge entries. Betty Schaefer of Doncaster submitted this £50 prize-winning clerical grey worsted day dress. A pigskin dog collar belt curves the waist. Mrs. Bashford of Southport won her prize with this black Barathea suit. You wouldn't think this came from the fingers of a teenager. It won the Best Teenager Entry Prize for Audrey Longmore of Bengeswick, Hertford. It's made in figured brocade in a delicate shade of lilac. Now it's Mr. Leonard's turn. This is his striped navy blue suit, which took him 3.5 months to make. Now he wins £50, and he keeps his suit, which suits Mr. Leonard very nicely.